A house fire at a two-story residence in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. Call came in shortly after 12:30 this morning on Bay Ridge Avenue. You can see people being led out of the building by firefighters. A total of 7 residents were treated or evaluated for injuries at the scene. 12 units and around 60 firefighters battled the blaze. They got it under control within an hour. No word yet on what caused that fire.